Hello, and welcome to VR. So, today I'll be showing my actual ability to fight with a spear. I know in the Hunger Games things, this is my favorite kind of weapon to use. So, I will be demonstrating my ability to fight with one of these things, with actual fighting physics. So, I have two, just in case it glitches. Alright, let's do this. Sounds so fun, right? So, that guy right there, get him first. Okay, trying to block is useless with this thing. So I throw knives. Oh my god. There we go. Ooh, I'm surrounded. Nice. Nothing's stuck in there. Fighting indoors with things. This thing's gonna be kind of hard. So I'm gonna inch my way up. Oh. I'll block. I can block. Is that first thing this could? Okay, that's kind of lame. Not too short. How did that even hit me? That was kind of brutal. How are you alive? How are you not alive? You and I barely sliced her. Legs. Stuck in the wall. What the fuck? How are you doing this? Why is he getting so long to die? There we go. Normally. Maybe this is my lucky one. Not my lucky one. Dude, you didn't stand a chance.
This guy's wearing literally no armor.
Did that just knock him mad? Spears are easy. He's gonna point and run. And jab you. Oh, this is where it gets hard. This is where it definitely where it gets hard. Down there. They all come. That's a big shield. Ah, God. I have random impulse to say MG from State Farm. That's why I have to.
Bro.
Places in a row? Shoot her. I think this through.
Holding me up.
Oh no! He cushioned my fall.
Okay, that was terrifying.
Okay. No more messing around, people. No more trying to stealth kill, knife throw.
Disarmed them both in one move.
Oh.
it's gone. Despawned. I have bug bites all over me.
I wasn't recording.
So there you have it. My ability to actually use a spear. Fight.
And there you have it.
I did.
Thanks for watching. And goodbye.